Good morning, class. Today is Friday, May 22nd. We are heading into the Memorial Day weekend, which means we will have Monday off. So that's exciting. It's a nice long weekend, and the weather looks like it's going to be beautiful. So I want to get started and talk about today. You have reading with comprehension questions. You have math, and today is your Unit 6 assessment. So you won't be able to go in and resubmit. So if you have any questions, please let me know. And then for writing, that is due today with the parallel stories in the setting. For don't forget about your colony slides. Those are due on Tuesday. You might want to get some of that work in today so that you don't wait till the last minute and have all the work to do on Tuesday. There is a new art project. It's for Michelangelo, and he is the artist that was part of the mystery in From the Mixtapes Files, Miss Basilie Frankweiler. There is a pear deck, so you're going to read about him. Then there's two videos attached. It's about a 23-25 minute video, but it's in two parts. So you need to click on each one of those inside the pear deck. Please let me know if you're having any problems accessing those. There's a slide where you have to write about three things that you learned about him, and then there's an art project at the end. You will be writing a paragraph, but you're going to write it inside the pear deck. So it'll be inside there. It'll be fun. Also, let's see, PE. PE is due today. Somebody had the question yesterday, do we have to do the whole thing? Yes, you need to do the whole thing. It's not optional. It's not, I'm going to pick this or that for the field day activities. And Coach Martinez did a really nice job, like outlining everything that you need to do. There are directions typed up as well as videos to watch. And then you follow the videos and you do what they're asking you to do. And then you score yourself. Those are most of the assignments. So today I thought I'd do something different with the Zoom meeting. Today I thought I'd make it more of an office hour instead of like a meeting where we have something to talk about. I want to leave it up to you. So if you have questions about something or you need me to show you how to do something, this will be your time to go to the Zoom meeting and we can talk. And you'll probably be in the waiting room and then I'll let you in and we can talk. There might be a couple of other people there, maybe not, but this will be a nice time to check in. So I'm going to do that from 9:15 to 10:15 today. So 9:15 to 10:15. And then today's question for the day is, because this is a long weekend, what's one thing that you're looking forward to for this nice long weekend? What's one thing that you're looking forward to? Maybe you have some plans. Maybe there's just, you know, I'm looking forward to just getting some rest and getting outside and enjoying the beautiful weather, barbecuing, you know, just hanging out with my family and just taking a break. So anyways, I hope you have a great day and I'll see you later.